gangland, man. Minnesota Mazi, one of the top hockey. Ooh. My nigga behind them lenses, man. Yeah, real penis.
No, nigga, we out here fucking
nigga. Minnesota Mazi. Guns out, what the fuck that shit do, nigga? Know what the fuck going on?
Guns on film, nigga, the truth, nigga. You understand me? Just being honest, truthfully speaking, nigga. Yeah, that buzz down, nigga. You understand me? Everything we talking about is in sync, nigga. Everything we talking about is in sync, nigga. You feel me? We really live like this, though. Regular, real niggas. No additives, nigga. No extra shit. You hear me? Straight up, nigga. Purified. Nothing artificial about it. Nutritious. Ooh. We need money. Mazi need money. Wallet, M-O-Z-Z-Y, money over Zeri Zang, younger. It's a movement designed for the young, man. I'm saying me to eliminate the fuckery and go get a bag, nigga. Run up a bag, big bag, take little bag. Straight up. Serious. We been serious with this shit. You can go back, old shit, type in Lil Tim. Eyes eye, the shit up there, man. You understand me? It's like, nigga, I've been pushing this shit since I was like 12. How long you been rapping, bro?
Shit, first song I recorded, 15.
We independent, you know what I'm saying? Shit. No political backing. Ain't no big labels pushing us. None of that. Everything we do is out the mud. When I say it's out the mud, I'm talking about literally out the mud. We started this shit, you know what I'm saying, in Sacramento. This shit expanded. It don't matter where we go. Every time we jump off a flight, they familiar with this shit. You know what I'm saying? Shout out Minnesota. Minnesota Mazi, that motherfucker went up last night, nigga. Up, gang. That's that type of shit. You understand me, nigga? Function with, but.
Blotted, I ain't get to come on, man.
Yeah, blotted, I ain't get to come on, man. That shit kicked off me for that motherfucker kicked off. You hear me? But, yeah, man, you know, it's just it's a money movement, man. You know what I'm saying? Me, you know, and we just been pushing. We've been pushing since about 2011, 2012. Raising Hell, you know what I'm saying? Me, Sally Roogie. It's the only nigga that's part of this movement that ain't from the P. You know what I'm saying? Me, real fella, stand up nigga. Feel me, nigga, been holding his own in this shit. And we just, it's child time, like. Nigga, we vibe out with our people. Niggas ain't scared of their own people. Niggas be scared to pull up in them trenches. Niggas be scared, you know what I'm saying, to get a little debris on their outfit. Nigga, we thugging, nigga, straight up. It's our whole movement is based on that. Based on struggle, based on reality, based on being, nigga, we, you gotta stay well grounded. On my mama, you gotta stay well grounded in this shit. The people who passionate about our music, that's them niggas that'll strip you for that chain. That's them niggas that'll knock your noodles out, nigga, just for notoriety. You feel me? That's the niggas who fuck with our music. So in order for us to be able to fuck with these niggas like they fuck with our music, we gotta stay well grounded. We gotta stay regular. I'm saying, nigga, gotta stay. Niggas ain't, we not above nobody, bro. It don't matter how much money a nigga get. As you can see, the whole team eat, nigga. I shine, he shine, nigga, chain big as mine, nigga. You can't tell who the boss. And nigga, E-Mize, he chain big as mine, big as his. Nigga, you can't tell who the boss. We all bosses. This shit is a table right now, and it's just providing. It's providing for a nigga who really came from nothing. And ain't no way in the world we gonna turn our back on niggas that came from nothing.
From Sacramento, from East Sacramento. We from Oak Park. That's the closest hood to my hood. Shit, we Pyrus, they blood, they diamond.
That's that, them is gang-related facts, man. You know, we don't like speaking too much on politics and shit. You know, that shit came before us, and it's gonna be here after us. You just gotta be fully involved to tap into this shit. We ain't giving no nerds or no square niggas, no ism about this gang-related shit, because it's a secret society.
First of all, my dad from Oak Park. All my niggas on my family, they from Oak Park. I always fucked with Oak Park growing up. But I ran across this nigga too, my family member and shit. And ever since then, we just been fucking around. My shit, we from the East. We only funk with one neighborhood like that we known for funking like that. Being that this one and the only other neighborhoods we really cool with, you know, certain niggas had their little individual shit, but there never was no Oak Park East thing. Oak Park is known for funk with the whole city, so it's kind of like, that's how it was even able for that to even come across like that, because they known for not fucking with nobody. So when they, even when they started fucking with me, niggas just was like, damn, that's crazy. So it was a big thing in the city.
Hex a hella extra of them. GLD, it's too many. If you niggas really bought a bag, Sammy, you damn near part of this membership. Straight up.
I loved it. But a lot of niggas was like, nah. You know, we ain't feeling that.
Gang related, we gangsters. Gang bang, before gang is gangster, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Me, gangsters. Gangsters fuck with niggas worldwide, period.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Me, so when I run into these Keyways, Pyrus, Damus, nigga, I approach them like a regular, real nigga.
These niggas, they not from out here, because the East is big. We got like four or five different neighborhoods in the whole East. So I'm from Lincoln Village, but the niggas from another hood, they like, nah, we ain't feeling that shit. They fuck with the other niggas we fuck with, so they like, fuck that shit. So they like, fuck Sally Root. Like, we ain't fucking with that nigga. But that's just, it's only a certain group of people like that. There's a lot of people that be like, a couple of OGs, they be like, nigga, you ain't start this speed of the East move, we been fucking with Old Park a long time. So there's a lot of niggas that's fucking with it, and there's a few niggas who ain't fucking with it.
Yo, D, my input on that too, you know, it's a lot of niggas in my trenches starving, niggas foaming out the mouth. So they see this nigga Sally Rugi on the sideline, you understand me? Feel me, on the side of me, and they feel like, nigga, that's they belong, and that's where they belong. Nigga, if anybody belong right there, nigga, they belong right there, you feel me? But it's characteristics, man. Nigga, stand up fella, nigga, you understand? Nigga carry his own weight, nigga hold his own. Feel me, nigga know how to march on his own too. Nigga know how to run a bag up, nigga, on the lonely. So you can't do nothing to respect that, nigga, you know what I'm saying? Me, and you know. Nigga, fuck them, we ball. G.O.D., any nigga feel any type of way about, nigga, how this movement is operating, nigga, how this machine is moving. Nigga, fuck them, we ball, nigga, because if you ain't talking about no Chicken McNuggets, nigga, if it ain't beneficial, it's artificial. Feel me? So, I mean, niggas is creating a way for the young life, nigga, I'm saying, to benefit off this shit. For the young life to find the income, nigga, without smacking a nigga noodles, without posting on the corner. Nigga, I wish this shit that we got going on, I wish I had this shit as a young nigga coming up. I took full advantage of this shit. Feel me? I'd be somewhere right now, G.O.D. If I had this same type of structure, this same type of movement going on, oh my mama, straight up, it'd be something different. I'd be a monster. So shout out to all the young niggas that's coming up under this shit. Take heed, pay attention, nigga. You got opportunity knocking at your door. Straight up, nigga, crack that motherfucker open. No, we don't even got a sensibility of gangland. Like, we don't even, it ain't no, he a Crip, I don't fuck with him. Nah, nigga, this nigga from the other side of the world. This nigga ain't never killed my homie, I ain't never killed this homie. This nigga vibing with me. This nigga a Crip listening to Die Move music, nigga. You know what I'm saying? So, it's like, I went to L.A., first time I landed in L.A., nigga, nothing but Crips. Nigga, G.O.D., them niggas ain't showed a nigga nothing but love. My mama fuck with my keyways heavy, but you just gotta approach niggas like a gangster, man. You understand? You gotta stand your own ground. Feel me? You gotta be legitimate. Feel, if you see through, a nigga gonna be able to smell that. Nigga gonna bite down on you. You feel me? Niggas, nigga fidgety, nigga shaky. You understand? Nigga ain't really, you ain't really built like that. Nigga gonna be able to sense that. Nigga, on my mother, you bring out the lion and the kitten, nigga. Straight up. Cut Joe Blow, my brother, like a motherfucker, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Regardless of what the relationship is, whatever that shit is now, I'm saying that's my brother like a motherfucker. Killer City, the illest city, was poppin', nigga. G.O.D., I fuck with Killer City heavy. Killer City, the first city I landed in outside of California. You know what I'm saying? They the first niggas booked me for a show. G.O.D., that motherfucker went up, nigga. Motherfuckers gang related out there, man. Them niggas just like me. Feel me? I love Killer City. But, nah, that was just me standing up for my brother. I felt like a hoe, you know what I'm saying? I felt like I felt like it was too many niggas, you know what I'm saying, growling on him, too many niggas growling on him. So, you know, nigga, I do what I naturally do. For any nigga that I function with heavy, I'ma stand up, nigga, you understand me? Straight up. But shout out Killer City, we on our way back to that motherfucker, G.O.D. Shout out Joe Blow.
It's crazy out here. That shit go crazy. They fuck with it, man. The only thing out here is cold as a motherfucker.
Cold body.
It's treacherous. And the mall ain't the only thing they got, but that motherfucker go crazy.
Motherfucker banana.
That motherfucker big as shit.
But yeah, it's just, nigga, to jump off a flight, man, to see and see the same shit transpiring, to see niggas that's passionate about this shit, cause we talking about shit that they done endured, shit that they went through, shit that they, you know what I'm saying? It's like, we all the same. GLD, you feel me? Shout out to that nigga, Money Man, nigga, you just like me. On my mama, that's how I feel about niggas in Minnesota, niggas just like me. GLD, regular real niggas, and you feel me? Just for a nigga to know, a nigga music, nigga, every song that came on last night. Nigga show love straight up, so that shit just it's an indescribable feeling. GOD, when I first landed here, first time I pulled up in Minnesota, I was scared. I ain't even wanna perform. Like, these niggas don't know nothing about this Mozzie shit. Finna be up here, niggas. Finna be a church house up here, niggas. Finna be quiet as fuck. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be the only nigga gig into this shit. But that shit came on, man. And y'all was in sync with that shit. I love Minnesota, Minnesota Mozzie.
Forever East 3 for the drop.
EP, you know what I'm saying? Niggas that be buying that Mozzie merch, feel me? Niggas who done went just got the Mozzie emojis. Yeah, nigga, I shout out to the supporters. This shit wouldn't be shit without y'all. GOD, shout out to everybody that purchased a ticket. You know what I'm saying? Me put their life on the line coming to a Mozzie show, nigga. You hear me? Because it gets spunky, nigga. Anton and motherfucker go up, gang, nigga. Shout out to my unit. Shout out to every nigga that's a piece of this shit. I don't give a fuck if you the carburetor, you know, stand on the radiator, nigga. Straight up, nigga. Function with you happy, nigga. GOD, treat all my niggas one, nigga. You know what I'm saying? But we gonna keep pushing, snatching niggas' throats. You feel me? Nigga, chow time, bite down. Rugi, you got the floor.
He already said everything. Shout out to the supporters and fuck who ain't supporting. That's it.
Period.
Man.
Yeah, nigga, we stink. Nigga, petty thievery. Little petty thievery, man. You know what I'm saying? I snatch nigga beat. Shout out to the producers and everything. But nigga, I'm into stealing shit. Nigga, I go to SoundClick, nigga, YouTube, nigga. You understand me? I confiscate some shit, nigga. Yeah, cook up, nigga. Me and Free Lord Nick. Me and Blood was finna box over a beat. Nigga, I stole. Nigga, GOD, nigga. I'm into stealing beats, nigga. My, you see how I did the future, but I just stole about four of that nigga shit, son. Yeah, one of them songs doing a million plus, huh?
With my brother Perkley calling.
Yeah, petty theory, Marcus, just being honest. Nigga, I'm stealing shit. Nigga, I don't give a fuck. Nigga, on my mama. You wanna sue me? Nigga, sue me. Nigga, on the beat. Cause it's gonna be a failure to appear. Nigga, I ain't showing up to court, nigga. Gangland.
Stood up, got off of my ass cheeks. Had to get it out the bitch ass cheeks. Never let the money pass me. Cash rules everything around me. Nigga talking cream, it was all a dream. 8 ounce made me fall asleep. When it's time to slide, niggas call on me. Get down, thinking this shit is sweet.
Hell gang, you know what it is, man. Tell them what it is.
Already know, gang, man. Fuck
with
you niggas heavy. One on top, my man.